that anymore.
Oh, I can do it. Let me do it.
Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to my vlog. And today we are going to do a grocery shopping in Dumaguete Hypermart. So, see ya.
A few moments later.
We're here, guys. Let's go inside the Hypermart. We are here. Go inside. Huh? Yeah. deals of this mushroom. And then cream of mushroom, broccoli, cream corn. What you got? Oh, wow.
Cool. Got some fish. Red duck.
16, 18. Okay. Yeah, you have, but this one doesn't really taste good. I mean, you don't like that. We already tried
it. This one is good.
Yeah. What kind of corned beef is that?
It's a product of Brazil.
Filipino corn beef over here. And they got, what's that?
It's our chili con carne with beans.
Oh.
Very important supplement to the American diet.
And this is my favorite. Finally, after 8 months. They have sardines.
Escabeche, what is that?
Like the sweet and sour kind of. Yeah, hot and spicy. Oh no, it's different. I don't know. I like this one. Tomato sauce, and tomato sauce.
Spicy tomato sauce?
Yeah, here, tomato sauce, chili added. Okay, check the expiry date.
Expires 23.
Okay, 2023. Spaghetti sauce.
Cheese, sweet Italian sausage and cheese, mushroom, thick cheese. I guess I'll do this one.
Yeah, ragu. This is 189 pesos. This is very good for spaghetti. We also have Filipino sauce for the spaghetti. Blend. coffee.
That's a breakfast French roast.
I like French.
So we take that. Pull this off of here. We don't need that anymore. Oh, I can do it. Let me do it. You're giving me help.
Mm-hmm.
And what's wrong with that guy? That foreigner.
He's they can actually do it, but he knows how.
He's doing our job. Get him.
So there you go.
Okay. Stick it in here like this.
What button?
What button?
No button. Cover it first. And then look okay. For the power cord.
Yeah.
Oh, the button is there at the back.
Power. And we gotta cut this off.
Shopping, guys. We have our stuff there at the back. So thank you for watching. Bye.